Hey, I'm Nikki. Welcome to Again Faster. Let's take a closer look at how you're going to want to install your wall-mounted folding power rack. First, follow the written instructions included in your packaging to fully assemble your Again Faster wall-mounted folding power rack. Included in your package are anchors for installing the unit on concrete and toggles for installing directly on wood spanner boards or drywall. For the hardware provided, you'll need a masonry gun, a socket set, and a drill bit measuring 5/8 of an inch when installing onto concrete. If installing toggles into drywall or onto spanner boards, use a drill bit measuring 1 inch to create pilot holes for the toggle wing. You'll definitely want to grab a friend. This is much easier with two people. Slide the unit up to the wall. Mark the holes on the wall for the bottom eye brackets. That's your first pivot point. And then go ahead and drill those holes. Set the concrete anchors for the lower eye brackets. And then lift the uprights and let the upper member hang freely. Press the fixture flush against the wall, and with the brackets hanging, mark them on the wall in that position. Then position the stow bracket on each brace of the upper member so that the back of the bracket is facing the wall. Then once again, push the unit up against the wall and mark a 90-degree point along the bracket. Then go ahead and drill the wall and set those concrete anchors. Remember, if mounting on wood or metal stud walls rather than concrete, use a 2x10 spanner board to reinforce the wall to create a safe and stable mounting surface. Again Faster does not recommend installation on these surfaces without the appropriate reinforcement boards. Check your wall for stability before installation. Concrete and drywall mounting hardware is included in your packaging. Be sure to check out the installation instructions for our Again Faster Home Pull-Up Bar. It's a great addition to your folding rack. And if you have any questions about this or anything else we have here at Again Faster, please don't hesitate to contact us.